I keep it juicy, juicy. I eat that lunch. Yeah. She keep that booty, booty. She keep that plump. Yeah. That lunch, beauty, beauty. Yeah, yeah. If you could see.
Hi, welcome back to my channel. Once again, it's Marie Antoinette. I'm doing another video with food because I'm sure you guys already know about the impossible Whopper, and I've been trying to do better with the meats that I eat and what I put into my body because America is low-key trying to kill us all with the food that they are like providing to everybody. So I don't eat fast food often at all, and here is, I don't know if y'all can see it. Oh, it's hot. I actually put it in the microwave because I didn't get cheese put on it there. I forgot. So I put my own cheese on it, and then I popped that thing in the microwave. But I always like my cheese on the sandwich better than theirs. Look at that. The meat looks like meat. Y'all can't say that don't look like an actual hamburger. Like, it looks like a regular hamburger. So, let me get, I'm going to try and get this first bite because it got meat sticking out the side, so. This is really good. Look at it. It's going to look like meat, y'all. It's actually like lit. This is a regular Whopper, bruh. Even had the, like, I don't even remember the last time I had Burger King, probably like over a year ago, and it was a chicken sandwich. And wow, I probably haven't had a Burger King burger since I was in high school, like 10 years ago, and this tastes just like a Burger King burger. It smells like it, it tastes like it, it looked like it. I don't understand how this is a plant-based product. My final thoughts, I'm not even finna hold y'all because I'm about to like honestly get into this Whopper because it's plant-based. Like, are you serious? I'm not even eating beef right now. I would say try it. It's plant-based, especially if you're in like a tug and you really like need something that's gonna like fill you up. Like, Whoppers fill people up, and whenever I did used to have a Whopper when I was younger, honey, I don't need nothing else for like hours. Whoppers are filling, unlike McDonald's where 10 minutes later I feel sick and starving like I haven't eaten days. But I digress. Try the Whopper, impossible Whopper. Have y'all ever had the Impossible Burger anyways? Like does anybody know if this compares to the Impossible Burger? Are they even are they made by the same manufacturer? Is that who Burger King is getting this Impossible Whopper meat from? Are they getting it from the makers of the Impossible Burger? Because I've heard really good things about the Impossible Burger. It's really expensive, but I've heard good things about it. Anyways, try the Whopper. It's really good. It tastes like red. Like, I promise you, if they were to make a mistake and give you the plant-based on accident, I promise you, you wouldn't know the difference. Like, you wouldn't know. Unless you're like, I mean, like a stickler for Burger King and eat Burger King every single day, you might be able to taste the difference. But I personally think that this tastes more like a Whopper than a regular Whopper from what I remember. Maybe I'm crazy because I haven't had a Whopper in like over 10 years, but this is amazing. It's like really good. But thank you guys so much for coming back to my channel. If you like this video, make sure you subscribe, make sure you like, make sure you comment, make sure y'all tell me what y'all want me to post. Like, what y'all want to see? What y'all want me to do? nobody asked you for all of that. But anyways, yeah, let me know what y'all want to see here, whatever, all of that good stuff. So I'll see you guys in my next video. I'm about to send it home.